Ventilation is not just opening a window. Up until the 1990s, there is no thermal insulation requirements, so that strong ventilation cases drafts and high heat loss. Nowadays, high energy efficiency is asked to reduce energy consumption. Worldwide, now requires airtight building envelopes with sealed windows and doors. Here are some consequences of airtight windows. Low oxygen levels. People suffer from shortness of breath, headaches and fatigue. Airborne illnesses spread more easily. When building occupants are exposed to higher concentrations of the virus, they are more likely to inhale these particles and get sick. High concentrations of contaminants accumulate quickly. Without sufficient airflow, indoor contaminants like dust, pet dander, PM2.5 and VOX accumulate quickly in carpets and upholstery. Humidity levels that are too high or too low increase risk of illness. Odors linger in areas with minimal airflow. On the other hand, opening windows for ventilation causes other problems. Poor security. Uncontrolled airflow. Air convection is difficult to achieve. Excessive humidity causes furniture, walls, etc. to become moldy easily. Indoor air pollution is made worse if the air outside is polluted and the air is not filtered. Noise pollution. Heavy energy loss. Obviously, manual ventilation is inadequate. Luckily, we have a perfect solution to solve the contradiction between ventilation and energy loss. That's the energy recovery ventilation system. What are the benefits of energy recovery ventilation systems? Continuous clean fresh air. Energy efficient. Help save on your heating bills. Reduce the need for air conditioning. Eliminate excess moisture out of the building and furnishings. Improvement in health. Keeping interior climate at a constant level. With the increasing number of new builds and refurbishments to a high standard of insulation together with new legislation, there is an increased demand for the use of energy recovery ventilation products. This demand is now greater than ever before to provide improved indoor air quality and save energy. Every building requires windows and doors, but also energy-saving ventilation systems. As a leading fresh air system manufacturer, we provide a wide range of heat recovery ventilation systems to meet different market demands, including wall-mounted type, floor-standing type, ceiling type. Let us find the right product that is best suited for your needs to grow your business.